things we should avoid while doing wudu. Number one, turn down the water pressure.
Turn the water down.
Wah, wah, wah. Number two, do wudu in your own section.
Okay.
Wrong way to wash your arms. Correct way to wash your arms. Wrong way to wash your head. Right way to wipe your head. Unfortunately, these are common issues seen in the community. We hope to shine light on some mistakes done in wudu.